put it onto track one. I don't know if that helped fix it. Can you hear me? You can hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I fixed it. All right. It's okay. That's all right. Just want to know if I fixed it. So I did. Okay. It's pretty shitty that I. It's the same for the other things, though. But whatever. It's fine. Let's hope it doesn't do it again. It might do. Okay. Back to trying to do this again.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
My Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Take on more jobs. Can't just sit here collecting a paycheck.
It's just so dangerous up there.
Of course the work is dangerous. You're a rigger.
What if I screw up, take a fall? I got a family to worry about.
A rigger with a family? Oh, friend, you've made some poor life choices.
Tell me about it.
I'll lower it a bit. I mean, I could even, like, lower it in here. Because it's a bit loud for me. Okay, trying again. I don't seem to be able to sprint just yet, but I can do shit.
Remember the old days when the guild serviced our gear?
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages,
yes.
Breaking her will be big money.
Why can I see the hospital?
Let's go.
I can't see the hospital. Hello?
Look out!
Stand up! Help!
okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
No problem. I'll improvise.
Hey there, pal.
Oh, I'm gonna do a slide.
Trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers now. You're coming on. Chupanisto taka credito.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Yeah. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
It's making me very claustrophobic.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Huh?
before they start cutting this wing.
Action A! Action A!
That's pretty cool.
Whoa!
Think Boba Fett's down there?
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Who would, like, condone this behavior? I don't know. Like, my friend was hanging like this.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
White?
Yeah, maybe.
Or two? Well,
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, maybe you take it off this soggy luck.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that?
How is this? Right bumper, right bump. Well, I don't know. Oh shit, I'm so sorry. You're dead. I don't use controllers.
Whoa!
You okay, bro?
I'm alright. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What happened? What was that back there? Was that you? Well, that was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounties out on people like you.
I know.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think you're gonna snitch on me. Immediately. For money. Seems like he wants money. Money, money, money.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah.
working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on the Nashadella.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Something is speeding up. I feel like I could drunkenly bump into people.
Prof?
He sold you out. I'm telling you now, he sold you out. He like told people that you were here. Where is he going? Why is he going so fast? Whoa! Okay, what? Is it supposed to be happening that people just disappear?
Where are you going?
That's my dream. Oh my.
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
It's the boys in white. You guys are dirty. Not a couple of shots.
Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Nice, so drunk.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Second.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers, they just started getting worked.
Oh. Oh, hello.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
Oh, goodbye.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Call
this in.
Oh,
Jedi!
Oh, that good thing? Oh, so fine. Can I sprint now? Oh my. I'm not good at this.
Not an easy target! Understood.
Not an easy target.
Someone
understand it still.
Keep up the
my.
Yes, hand in the air. Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Come on. Anyone?
Oh, you like.
I think he's injured.
Ow.
We killed a Jedi.
Wow. Stand there, mate. What the hell? Oh, nice. So I just had this lightsaber on me, like, forever.
One way out. Keep moving.
A lot of buttons.
chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Okay, lock.
Some noise there. Go get him! I copy.
Okay, no, that's not how I wanted it. Come on. I just
stay back.
Whoops. Okay, so hold to block.
You chose the right stormtrooper.
Shit, man. Okay, this guy. Okay, alright. These two are meant for climbing. These two are meant for climbing.
Hostile approaching. Feel like our chance is here.
Is that like a special attack? Okay, come on. Come on.
I'll break your guard!
Okay. Next. Whoa.
Get back here, Jedi!
To the front, stop the train. to move in between bursts. Now!
It's gonna be super bad.
What do you think
that was?
train stopped? This can't be good.
Training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
I don't really know. Whoa! He's got more than an attack. Okay, so okay, can't lock those. Why is yours all crackly, Chicky? So you're not making it one. Ow. 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 Baited.
Oh no. Oh my god.
There I was. You won't dodge the next. Faster than I thought.
Wait. Oh, I can.
Fancy. You need to call the others.
If you recover off the beam knockdown, I'm gonna die. Why hit her?
That strike will be your last.
She sounds familiar, this lady.
You can't escape.
Oh no. Oh no. Please let me quick time. I'm not gonna quick time.
Get on board!
Where's your lightsaber? Oh, there.
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone.
Yeah.
And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicab! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Turn on my mic. Is that better? Can you hear me now? Hello? I turned down the game volume and I turned on my mic. I don't know if you can hear me.
All. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi.
Uh-huh.
But not anymore.
Okay. I don't remember you. Kind of, yeah, so you first need to get your droid, and after that plan, you can pick up the next one. Okay.
He's a hero.
so you could kind of hear me, or you can't hear me? Is it better or worse?
Something happened to me.
I can turn on the game volume.
I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged.
Like, is that better?
I let my guard down. I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
How do I make it that, like, you could downgrade the quality on Twitch? Is it my end or is it Twitch's end? Because you can't load. Like, I don't know how to bring it down, like, give you the option.
This is Begun.
Love?
A Jedi I knew discovered before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
Just the Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there?
Sorry,
I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires
because apparently Phil says he can't really hear me that well. So I,
since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's
so
why you need me.
Brought down the game audio and brought up my mic audio.
And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy.
I can
and a common
research.
Cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi then.
Okay.
If there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
I'm just trying to figure this out. Okay, so apparently to change, it's not an OBS thing, it's a Twitch thing. I have to, only Twitch partners can change quality. Okay. No, it's just Philip said he can't, like, his internet is lagging. So if I could bring down the quality, but it says here that only once you are, like, a Twitch partner can you get transcodes from, like, so it seems like the only thing is, yeah. But is it a good balance between game audio and me? Okay. I'll keep it like this then. So I guess, Philip, you're just going to have to watch it at 1080p with loading because it doesn't seem like I can bring that down. Because I'm not good enough. I will get there one day. Am I supposed to go down here?
Hey there, little guy.
What? Hello, guy. Yeah, I know, dude. Okay, so you can hear me now. It's better. And I'm trying to get good, but there's certain criteria that I have to meet. And I just don't... Oh, I wanted to see it. And I just don't meet it. You know? I'm just shit. Is there, like, an Easter egg or something with these things? Do I have to, like, sneak up on one or something? Because, I don't know, it feels like they're very cute. I'll die if I go that way. So can I... I guess I can only go down? Oh no, I can go this way. So what's the difference? Is it on my way? What's the difference between down here and jumping across there? There's a ball. Alright. What? Why can't I climb these? This is awesome. Does this mean... No. I'm guessing I don't have the right force power for this? I guess I need push or something? Which maybe I can get with my skill point. Custom. How do I get my DLC content? There we go. Let's go the red one. So I guess I can't do this yet. All right. Moving on. Runs like a bit of a spaz.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Alright. So this is where I get to... No, save point. Save point. Where do I get to... Ah, skill tree. So I have to learn this one. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna fight little worms. Dash, evasive kick. Guessing this gets bigger, like later on. Calls force atonement, one skill point, four forces increased. Holding slow allows call to... Calls maximum life. Okay, just then nothing else I get to do, just these guys. Survival, force, and lightsaber. Okay. Nice. So what does resting let me do? Oh shit. Well, I mean, if enemies respawn, that's fine. I just started this. Oh, hello.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. Searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Okay. I was about to say, I guess I'm assuming I can't go straight up.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
I guess by the glowing blue thing, right? Shit, you give me a fucking map. Thanks, dude. Alright. Stop spinning. Make me feel sick. Your current objective... Okay. So, it's telling me... Oh, shit. Okay... Alright. Can I leave this now? How do I leave this? Yeah. Thank you. Alright. So is it something like this? Get out of here.
Really big bug.
Where's the guy? Ow. open it? BB-1 is busy. Excuse me? Where the fuck is this robot? BB-1 is busy. Oh, got it.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Okay. Alright.
No way through here.
What are you doing?
That's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
But I can wall run, can't I? I can't wall run? What is he doing? This thing is annoying me.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Okay, how do I... Shit. Shit. No, no, I want to go up there. There we go. And then... Possibility... Run.
What is this place?
There. Oh, my kid. What? What? Okay. Get up!
The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
To increase maximum force. Turn off. Stop. Okay, how do I go? I feel like I should really do some more here. Yeah, you see, how do I get there? around the outside from the entrance. No, I don't want to fight. Around the outside from the entrance to get up there. Like here? Back this way? Which way? Oof. So I, to get there, I must go through what through that thing there. How do I get there? No. Hello? Up there. Or is it that pipe? Over there? Like that thing out there in the distance. I get there and somehow I get to here. I'm very confused. How do I get to that little secret? Is this? Ooh, that looks like it comes down, right? No. Which way? Okay, I must go back. Okay, I'm going back. I go back. I don't have any cool abilities. No, what? What? No. Philip, I'm confused, man. You were going right this way. Okay, I'm going this way. Okay, I'm going back this way. Then do I go? Is it something here? What do I do? This thing. Can't use it. How do I... Like, it doesn't seem like there's a ledge. Yeah. I remembered. It's very confusing. It's being told. And then, like, I'm going the wrong way, and then I'm going the wrong way. I regret it, though. I'm very confused. Do I keep just going that way and then somehow I end up at the top and then I don't know. Yeah, I think, like, do I use this pipe? Can I? Oh my. Double jump. Oh, okay. So should I just go and fight this thing? See if I can win. Hello? Okay. I'm gonna try to fight this thing. I'm probably gonna die because it looks like a boss. Can I cheese it? Can I just cheese it maybe? Like this. Oh shit! I'm dead. Oh, fuck. You fucking one hit me. And I just got a boost. I'm back here. Oh my God. Oh, wait. Can I get from here? Nope. Oh, shit. I almost fucking died. Yeah, I think I should get the, like, finish what this guy's telling me to do, and then only then should I try to fight the big boys. Boring, like I wanted to fight the thing, but sure. They just fucking... Oh, no, they went in the hole. I thought they jumped off.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Can I crouch? Oh, no. Hey, that's rude, man. That's fucking rude, bitch. I will Hadouken you. Nope. 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 Dude, you are one gross thing. What's this way? Oh, I seen it. Yeah, yeah, but that save point I didn't need, right? Because how do I get in here, man? How do I get that thing? This, yeah, the, but they cut the, you're right. See, where would I be without you? They were making rice.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
I see, I didn't even need that. I knew, like, I have the force in my brain. I knew that they were making rice. Is this Zelda? Do I break all the break all these things? I broke them. I know there's a delay. But don't worry, I broke the pipes. Gotta get used to like how you see things before they happen, and I have to like type message and shit. I think I know when why Sips hardly reads people's messages, and then when he does, it's like way past. I get it now. It's very confusing. Can I like? So I can't climb these things, but they look like they're so climbable. All right, let's go.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay?
Oh, he's a bit damaged. That's rude.
I can help you with that. Will you let me? Okay.
He's very cute.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Cut away behind him so that you don't actually see what he's doing.
Try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
When is he go on my back? Oh, wait. What can I do? Color. Ooh, shit. Emitter. No, but I kind of like that one. I think it's cool. Switch. Like sleeve. I kind of like, oh, that's nice. That, like, premium content. Sure. What is this? Oh, it tells me, like, okay. I don't know, between, like, we already did a whole main character with the droid. They were, yeah, yeah, like, he's very cute, and I want him to go on my back. I like him. Toggle UI rotate. Oh shit. Well, got a green one. Oh, that's nice. That's hot. That's very nice. Can I do anything here? Hey, look, Phil, they were drawing your skull. They opened you up. Nah, I'm sorry.
BD, that's a little small for me. No worry. I'll find my own way out.
Thank you for the help. Oh shit, there we go.
Tight fit, but this should work.
Funny guy. The guy that didn't know how to cut the pipes. Yeah, whatever. I like the illumination. I like. It makes sense that like the blue illumination would eliminate blue and now the green eliminates green. It makes sense, but like, still good. Still good. I like. Can I do anything? Like, I always feel like I can do things. I'm a noob. Eject me. Eject me, BD1. Come on. Yeah.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, get on my back. Be like a Bakugan.
Hop on board.
Like my personal Bakugan. There we go.
So, there we go.
Don't
remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
So it didn't matter which way I went, I would have ended up here. Okay. It's because you could go different ways. You can now access the one holomap. Okay, so I couldn't access the holomap before because it wasn't there. Alright. Okay. Up or. Wait. I seen it.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
You go inside. Oh, I wouldn't be able to access it anyway. Because he opens them, right? You could change your lightsaber parts on the workbenches. Should I go check what that lightsaber part was? It's an emitter. Oh, but can't I now change this? I like it. I like the stock color though. I hate the blue thing, so I'm glad I got rid of the blue thing. I'll keep it like that. Let's have a look. A new emitter. Ah, is that like a this looks like someone's lightsaber, right? A Luke? Yeah, looks like Luke's. No? Maybe? It looks like Luke's for me. Could be wrong. I did nothing. What are we looking at? I didn't change a thing. Let's go. Forgetting which part. Yeah, looks kind of like, yeah. I think it might be Luke. I come from this way. I think it might be Luke's. Because it looks like the same thing. One of the green ones. I think, yeah, it was either Luke's, but no, Obi-Wan was blue. Qui-Gon, maybe? No, I don't know. Okay, so now I can open boxes. There's enemies. Oh, you can't? Okay. So you have to actually let go of the block button to do a strike. You can't like just cheese in the whole block all the time. These look like they would fly. Their wings are a bit small, I guess. So let's check. Oh my god. I get it. I know that that's my objective. Relax. I just want to see what I have and how much explored. I've been there? Yes. No, I don't remember going there. I don't remember going to this side. That must be fucking your feet, man. So now I'm guessing I learned to wall run, because otherwise I can't do it otherwise.
You
trapped everywhere we've been.
Locked, available. Cool. So I think this is blocked because I don't have the wall run ability. I'm gonna see.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Yeah. I have to use the other way. Because I don't know. Can I go up the zip lines? Can I go down, I guess. Makes sense. So I could go here and jump there, or I could go there, I think. Oof. Whoa, that's a big fish. Can I fight that thing? Jesus. I can hear it. Oh, I guess I need the wall run. Oh no. Oh wait. Oh.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. Binog, they called it.
That thing. I'm gonna guess. Shit. There's a big boy down there. There's a lot of this place to explore. This is cool. Ow! I should take some now. That does that? No, it's the same size. Ow! Fucking man!
Can you slice this?
Shit.
Yeah, sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Don't fall behind, BD1. Toss me a stim, BD1. Where are you going? Something we can use?
New lightsaber sleeve. Valor and wisdom. Okay. Can I heal again?
Will help.
As the stims replenish over time. So I'm guessing I will one day be able to get to here. Maybe. Can I get there? Okay, so this takes me back to where I was. Let's go. Did I die from it? I mean, oh shit, fuck. I didn't die. I'm gonna die. Fuck. Oh, shit. I threw a wall. Excuse me? Just rude, man.
That's motherfucking rude. That's rude, man. That's fucking rude.
I'm back here. Oh my god. I get the... Oh, they're back. Does that mean I got the lightsaber stuff or no? No, that has to be building thingy's saber. That also looks very similar to Thing's lightsaber, that piece. It must be building like that dude's lightsaber thingy. I forgot his name is now though. I think I'm gonna take a little break. to. Let's get to the thing. Ooh, that looks like a slimy thing. Let's go do that. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, man. Yeah, you fight that thing. Leave me alone. Wait. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Why? Why? Oh, did I level? Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, 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 dude, wait, 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 wait. Shh. You are a fucking ugly thing, aren't you? No! Ah, shit! Aha, bitch! Oh, ow, ow, okay. Dodge, dodge, come on, I dodged. I dodged! I could just be Darth Vader and throw my lightsaber over there. That'd be great. Okay. Stop time. Keep fighting. No, 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 no. 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 Whoa, careful there, boy. Ow, ow. Ah, fuck.
Help, stim.
Give me a stim. Give me a fucking stim. Oh, he has to play the animation. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. I didn't put an animation there. Come on. I killed your big brother. Come on. It's gonna be easy, man. Immediately takes a beating from one. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Rocked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. What the fuck, man? What does that mean? He scanned it. Don't you dare fall off. He scanned it and nothing. Phil, do I need a push power to push that thing down, or? If you're still here. Yes, I would like, I want this dash ability. But I would also like some more health. I think I'm gonna get this thing. Oh, force, because I think. Does the skill tree get bigger? I hope it does. Next, I'll get the other two. I want this for now. Hold Y. Okay. Hold Y. Ah, I almost jumped off. But I can't wall run yet, right? Yeah, how do I wall run? How does one wall run? Okay. Do I learn wall running? Like, through the story, I'm guessing. Because I'd like to be able to wall run. So that means, yeah, I can't get any of this stuff. Go this way, I guess. But like, I hear a big oh my. Hello. So I can't wall run this thing, so I have to run down here.
See something in there?
So this is gonna be how I learned to wall run. Thank you.
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult.
Why is it a little ponytail? Impossible,
but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master
Looks
any
cute.
Path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
I was about to say.
Now, reach my position.
I did
all right.
Resistance and the Force is my
ally. Oh, right.
Remembering all tricks.
All right. Let's go get that chest.
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Yeah, I have to go all the way there. But can't I? So I can't go that way. Okay, so it's an end. Okay. Green. I can now. Is that going to be like? from this one to this one to this one to this one. Yes. Yes.
This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Where did I go? From up there. How do I get up there? Ah. Ooh. What are you? I can run around. The world of possibilities.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Coruscant. Okay, let's... Why is Rest circling itself? Sure. Level. Ah. Oh shit. Oh, I thought it was gonna be like jump, but it's not. Okay, what? There was stuff else I couldn't do yet because I couldn't wall run, right? There's other stuff I couldn't do. You got up and looked down the hole. Whoa there. Relax. I thought I would have caught the fucking cable. Force so that I can slow people or just straight up life. So I think I'm gonna go force. I'll do life later. Okay. Oh, so this is from this has to get bigger, right? This skill tree has to get bigger, right? Can't be that tiny. There's no way.
see there?
Hold up.
Oh, it's on.
Ooh. Like the Predator. Oh, Scott.
I'm looking.
Mysterious skeleton. He's a light. What is this? Hello? My frames just tanked there. When going from one area to the other, my frames tank.
That's not moving.
Really? Even with your fucking force thing? Hurt. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay. Wasn't there something I couldn't do that side because I couldn't wall run? I think there's something this side I couldn't do because I couldn't wall run. Right. Get on my way. Didn't I say I would stop doing this? Pretty certain. See, I definitely can get there. There's even a glowy blue thing. There's a crate right there. Okay. Let's just get this done. Gonna be more stuff. I like stuff.
We're not finished yet. Okay, probably.
No! Fuck!
Check it out.
Mm.
I'll check it out.
So these ones you can't break. I'll go through that. Meditate. That's it. Alright, let me meditate. Heal. And then let's rest. And then let's do this thing. Now, what if that chickie in the ship wanted you to open this so she could get into? She'd close right after. Don't let anyone in. Ooh, gross. Ooh, it's dark. Ooh, it's luminescent.
Amazing.
Luminescent algae. Oh, I see what you've done there.
Woo, shit. That's a big ball, man.
I'm gonna guess something in the lightsaber.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind. And gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom.
Nice.
I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
And water, dude.
You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Okay, so I just straight up. Now I'm a Jedi. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna go with the man. Let's go back to the ship. But there is some unexplored. See, I can wall run that now. Can you, like, put a wave point? Because I don't know how I got to these places again. See, I can wall run. Oh, yeah, that's the... Oh, you know, okay. These are all wall running places, except for this place. I don't know how I got there. Okay, I'm going to try explore. I wish I could put, like, a wave point. Let's try explore this again. Looks like a wall running thing I can do. Order 69? Nice. Wow. Okay. I thought so. Okay. Oh, yes, because he was a young kid being taught. He just went into hiding and then he just kept quiet the whole time. You are right. Yes, you are right. Order 69. How do I? Oh, that's where I do the lightsaber thing, right? So I need to figure out how to get. Isn't that like right back? No. Got him. All right. That's a gross ass little hole, man.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Oh, why can't I lock on him? There we go. Shit. Ow. Shit.
BD1, Stim.
Oh. Section that I haven't done. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is it down there? Oh shit. Right? No, where is it? It's this thing. So I just keep going this way. Have I fucked this up already? Because now I'm like here. But I'm actually supposed to be up. Right? Oh no, those are the walls I can't pass. So how do I get back there? I'm so confused. This map, like, confuses me. I need to get to this level. I need to get here. But I forgot how to get here. It's over there. How do I get there? I need to get literally on that pipe right there. There's a blue thing over there. There's a sparking thing. How do I do this? Okay, I'm gonna go to that blue thing because it's down. I know how to go down. Just don't know how to go up. Whoops. Ow. Get off me. Thank you. Where's that blue thing? There. Do I die from this? Lol. The map is very confusing. I'm very confused by this map. I do not know how to go up. Is this up? Okay. I think this is good. I'm gonna die. How do I heal? This is up. But now I need to get... Fuck's sakes, man. How do I get... I've been there, though. I fought that gross thing. So I can't get down. Because I fought... What is that blue? Is that just a I've been now. Okay, I need to heal. Oops. So is that the only way you can replenish the two, droid stims is by meditating? Because that kind of sucks. Have I been there? Ah, no, that's the other side. I haven't been down there. I need to get there on this pipe. Legit, man. Like, how do I go up? Because I can't go this way, right? No, I can't go up this way. I'm so good. Oh, it's on its back. Oh, it's got many legs. Okay, so I get to 3. Okay. With the droid, I can go to 3. Oh, shit. This frog is respawned, I think. This frog is respawned. It's fine. I'll fight the fucking frog. Frog. Ow. I jumped. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I got it. I got it, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Fuck!
I can fight the frog, I can do it.
I fucking died. Sheet yeet, man. I wanna know how to get up. That's all I wanna know. Also wanna know why I can't. Remember, sometimes you will have to come back to 100% search the area because you get a bunch of upgrades. You could, okay, but how do I get back to the ship? That's all I'm trying to get to. The ship is at the top. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to get back to the ship. The ship is over there. How do I get there? Because I don't understand. That's all I'm trying to understand. Fight this fucking frog. Dodge! Oh my god, I fucking dodged. Oh my god. Stim! Stim!
Stim, 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 stim. Stim.
I need to go back to the ship. Ship's over there. That's all I'm trying to figure out, is how to get back to the ship. That's what I want to know. Oh, I think I figured it out. You go down here, right? Dude, my map's confusing me. It's hard to explain over. I think it's this way. Yeah. This is why is my guy walking? What the hell? Okay. He just started walking.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir.
Uh-huh.
Strange.
I know that place. That's where I get my double saber.
To have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
But you're doing great, Phil. You're doing great. Dathomir. I'll meditate. I have no skill points, so I'll rest. So, this is where I wanted to
go. No.
Yeah, this way. There we go. This is where I wanted to go. This is it. Here we go. This little guy. Chip, 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 chip. Is this right? No, go back. Is it bad? But that's where I get the double saber, right? I just want to grab a double saber. I'm guessing that makes sense though, like the ship place has the cool stuff. Ooh, if I didn't make that jump. Cool. I'm back. Okay, so it's just that bottom area that I haven't explored. Those two things. I think it's the only. Oh, there's also a wall run here. No, but I can do this wall run now because I'm going back to the ship. I can do this one because I'm going back to the ship. Yeah. Where's he running to?
Hi there.
Okay, so he can scan them. It's got to be very, very stealthy about it. Scan it. Scan it.
Making a new friend.
Boglings. Right. Okay, how do I get to my ship? Why? What the hell? Oh, I'm losing fucking health. You get the fuck out of there. Sure, I will do that. I will get the double saber, and then I will get the fuck out of there, because that's what I'm thinking. I still... I almost fell down the hole. Does that take me... Where does that take me? Does that take me to the ship? I might have to go... I have to go there. Why could I make any of these jumps? So it's this thing. Okay, alright. Who's the cool guy with his double jump? I got it. Okay, man. This slide thing now. Do this Excuse me? Yo! Careful there, my friend. Careful, careful, fucking careful. Me, I'm Mr. Cool Guy. Yeah, you Mr. Cool Dude with your fucking double jump, man. Mr. Cool Guy. With your double jump. Whoa, hold up. So I haven't gotten down. Right. Let's go down. Ooh, that looks like a golden chest. Let's go back up. So it's nope, let go.
Stim crate. Should be
a stim crate.
Can you carry more?
Can you carry more? Yeah, shove it in there. Yeah. Oh, he makes a little dance. Cool, so I got three now. Alright. So I can't do these things, right? It'll say no. I've been here before. So. Time to leave. Go back. Is there anything else out here though, like a secret or something? Oh, I'm so close. I'm guessing I have to like get double jump or something to get there, right? And then I'll be able to like, I don't know, pet that thing or say hello to it at least. Wait, I know where I am. Can I come back up from here? I don't want to have to go all the way down again. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to go all the way down. Can I get up? I cannot get up. So if I want that crate, I have to go. Oh, I don't want to go all the way around again. Here I go dying. Ow. Stop it. Oh my god. I fucking died. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, I already didn't, and I already died, don't worry. You could do it later. I could have done it later, I agree with you. But I did it, and I died. So I guess now I could do it later. But, so might as well just do it now, right? You know, if you've got the time, you might as well. No, there's no ship. Should I just
come here, BD one?
Should I just fuck off the ship, or should I try and get? I want to get the chest. God damn. God fucking damn. God damn. Ooh, I almost fucked that up. Now, how did I get to that area again? It was this way. Fucking block both you bitches. Come here. I gotta get the chest. I gotta get it. Come on. If I can. It's just one chest. I think it was this way, right? Oh, and I almost fucked up. Wasn't it like this way? I think I do. I think I just gotta get the chest. Gotta get the chest. And then at least I could be happy. Because then I've at least explored. There's a lot of death down there. Let's kill this thing. Let's immediately block. Block everything. So if I kill that thing, I get all my health and stuff back. Yeah, see, there you go. Force and XP restore. You lose XP from dying? Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Look. Please be worth it. Please be worth it. Please be worth it. Please be worth it.
Did you find something, BD1?
Outfit material. Is it worth it? Not worth it. Oh, goddamn. God damn. Now I. Wait, can I scan?
Oh.
Hey, look. I got a skill point. Yeah, all that XP goes to the next level. So it looks like I have to go. God damn. I am not fighting that thing again. Fuck that. Can I go home? Oh, I can go home this way. I can go home this way. Up there. This way, right? I can go up there. No! Oh, I just have to go up that hole. God damn it. Fucking all the way back. Wait, am I not on that level? I am. How did I get there? Oh, I can't explore this because I can't push that red thing. Okay, no, that's fine. No, we're leaving. I'm done. I'm out of here. Let's get the fuck out. Hello? All right. Oh, shit. How do I go home again? This way. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. I do this again? Ah, this way. The frog is back. Oh my god. I swear this frog kills me. How many times do I have to kill you? How many? How many times? Jump! I fucking jumped! Oh my god. Oh,
BD1?
On. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. 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 get me the fuck off this planet, please. Such a shit planet. I'm going home. Fuck this planet. I'm going home. Should I? Can I? Okay, I can. I'm gonna meditate so it saves, and then I'm off. Get my health back. Rest. Oh, I got a skill point. Let me spend my skill point first, actually. I know where it's going. It's going straight into you. Cool. Next, I think I'll go into him. What's this? Oh, nice. Might go him or him. Off this planet. What are you scanning? What are you scanning? No, there's nothing there. Oh, tunnel. Okay, alright, fine. Fine with me. Let's get off.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, Justice Lady.
BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Go! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil?
The audio is not synced.
Fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease.
The audio is a bit off for me.
Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
Why is the audio off? Will this help it?
A holocron from the archives?
No, it's still off. What's this? Okay.
It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
Yeah, though.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
Vooks.
Use the Force.
It's a bit cringy, no?
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Ooh.
I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
It's young Obi, so there must be like Darth Vader, no?
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
Okay.
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
But if this is canon,
we're in.
I don't think I can fight Darth Vader, right? Like, cause the dude never like, you don't hear them going, "Oh yeah, I fought this guy called Carl." Like, no. Okay. Dathomir, right?
Time to go.
Dathomir, right?
Hate sitting around like.
Let's first before we go to Dathomir, let's. I could do something here.
Seer, can you feel the force at all?
Yes, but instead of opening up, push it back down.
Push it back down. Oh, I can go past you, fucking juke, boy, fucking juke. Okay. Is there nothing to do on this ship? Nothing. Oh, I can talk to this guy. Wait.
Freeze. What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy.
That's my only plan I have right now.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
Alright, I'll see if I can find any.
Oh, okay, so it's a save point within. Oh, this is where I slept, and here's my lightsaber. Alright, I know where I am. Okay, I know what's going on. Plants. This dude can't talk. I could talk to you, and I can't talk to anymore. Alright then. Keep your secrets. Hello there. Okay, Dathomir. Alright.
Wonder where we should go next.
Legend, main objectives, play location. Which one's Dathomir? Zepho, Dathomir. Okay. Travel to planet, view map. So this is the map of Dathomir. Yes, it says so. Okay. Right. How do I go? Go. And go. And go. Go. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Go. Go, 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 go. Search Zepho for ancient tombs. Use the hollow table on the mate. No. Go. How do I go? Go. Do I have to go here? Oh, I'm an idiot. Fucking hold X. Whoops.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went.
You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place.
Can't I sit?
Be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Alright, coming up on our creepy destination.
Sit in the cockpit chair for like, yes. Sit. I wanted to sit. Oh, the frames. The frames are not very good. Okay, I'm gonna get a YouTube video up of how to get the double blade, and then, as I've been told, I get the fuck out of here, right?
This is a dead, dangerous place. I know you are, Cal. One of the many reasons BD-1 trusted you with Cordova's information.
Second.
We're lucky to have you.
Where is it? I thought I... Okay. Hold on. Oh, fuck. How to get the double... Is this the one I watched? Yeah, it's the one I watched. Okay. Alright. Follow the story. Yep. All right, here I go. Just gonna check this area first. Okay. So.
We weren't standing there. What is that thing?
Jeez, what is that
friendly?
Please don't tell me I have to like immediately go in. Oh shit. Run, shit. Fucking hide. Just relax. Okay, I was going the right way anyway. Go up here. Go this way. Go up the stairs. Oh my gosh! Oh my fucking god, wait, stop. I'm pressing block!
Now!
Jesus fucking god. Oh my god. It's gonna kill me.
Help me!
Oh no. I'm gonna die to this fucking little creature on. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to this creature.
I need some meds.
Okay. I need to take a pee break. Most likely.
The trespasser is
I'm
weak.
Most likely gonna die. Oh my god.
Come on, hit him.
Run. 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 I don't even know if I'm running the right way. I'm just running. Oh, I think I ran the wrong way. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I'll see you then. I died. So. We're glad to have another set of eyes upon... I don't know where Phil went. I think he's dead. I don't know where he went, but... Really? Fuck. I'm back here. Cool, checking out. Ah, okay, you're in bed. Okay. Right. Glad to know my friends are all lying in bed watching me. Oh, shit. What do you want to scan? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Can things just stop trying to kill me? Please. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, oh god. I'm gonna die. Out, go, 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 go. Fucking run. Nope. Stop. I just gotta hit this thing. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Run, 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 run. Run. Of course I'm fucking running away. I don't wanna die. Double saber, like, is this so difficult? Okay, jump across. It's a double jump. Oh, yeah. If I swear, okay, I was about to say, if it puts me. If it put me. Oh, yes, meditation. Oh, yes, meditation. Whew. I'm just gonna stay in this screen for a bit so that I can. See what's going on. Okay. Leave. That saves, right, Phil? That's saved now there. Right. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Why am I stuck in a fucking... Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Whoa, shit. Don't you fucking bit. Oh, I'm stuck. Wait. Wait. Don't touch me.
I see.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. How? It pulled me back into him. Oh, you fucking bastard. Okay, I go up the stairs, to the left, fucking to the left again, and then I do a little jumping puzzle. Alright. This is fucking the worst. I hate this. Do not enjoy this. Yeah, can I get the double blade first, then I come back and fight them? Like... Whoa! Oh my god, it's put... It's... But it's like pulling me into them. This is what I hate. Oh my god. Fucking run. Fucking run. Fucking run. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. Run, 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 run. He's gonna roll. Yep, I knew it. Fucking knew it. Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run, run, run. Oh my god, really? Come on! For fuck! I'm just losing. I lose XP now, right? But I don't lose skill points that I've used, so I never, like, I was only halfway towards one, so it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No one fucking needs skill points. Fuck, you know what? I'll fight. It's fine. There, I blocked. But look how much health they fucking have. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Are you like Dolph? Oh, is that why? Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god, I'm dying. Is that why the double blade is on this planet? Because these people look like Darth Maul. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck, they parry and shit? Oh my god. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here. What? Ow, shit.
Toss it.
I'm gonna die. This is me dead. I'm gonna die. I'm literally gonna die. I'm literally gonna die. I'm gonna die to fucking bow boy. I'm gonna die to a bow boy. Yeah, I just used the XP. Okay. I can't block for much longer. Busted! I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. To be truly honest with you. I fucking suck. Shit, man. Dude, does the mace guy respawn? Oh my god. The mace guy fucking respawns. Get the fuck out of here. Wait. Okay.
I have him. Fight me, you coward.
I'm trying to fight you, but you're running away. Stop. 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 He might be. You might be right. I don't know. I think he might be.
You are weak, but
stop. Stop. Because these people look like Darth Maul. He's right around this corner. Yeah, I fucking see you, dude. I'm not stupid. What? I just used the force to I don't know where. Wait, relax! Relax!
Stop dancing around!
Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. I fucking pressed circle!
Die, Jedi!
Fuck off! Shit!
You missed him!
Shit!
You only impede me.
Shut, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh my god. Oh, stop parrying, you bitch. Die. I'm fighting. I know I'm close. I'm fighting, okay? I'm not trying to run through. I'm fighting. I'm gonna die though. Ah, I'm gonna die! Okay, wait. That was a good parry. Come on! What the? Fuck! Oh. Oh, they're all spawned back, didn't they? Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god. Stop.
You cannot defeat our might.
Stop, fuck off. Stop. Okay, hold on. Let me regain my Jedi ability and shit and all that stuff. What's it called again? Oh, yes. The Force. The Force. Okay. He's around the corner. I know you're around the corner. I know you're hiding there. Stop! Fuck.
Stop moving!
Stop moving? Whoa! Oh, nope. Nope. Yep, fuck it. Dead. You want a scan?
Another one? Find something?
Ah, you see what they're weak to. I'm fucking know that. See, watch, he's gonna combat roll. I bet you he's gonna combat roll. Come on, combat roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stop. 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 Stoop. 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 Fuck. I'm almost there. Woo! Woo! Come on. Bitch. Whoa! Yeah, motherfucker. You thought you were clever, didn't you? Shit, shit, shit. Fuck you, fuck you.
Oh, okay. Something we can use?
What'd you get me? New Mantis paint job. Mantis. What did I say? Whoa! Fuck you. Come on, shoot me again. Come on. Shoot me. Shoot to me. Shoot to me. Shoot to me. Come on, shoot to me. Come on. Shoot to me. Come on. Really, guys? Why are you just dancing around like monkeys? Shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me. Oh, I can't block that. Get out of here. Like, imagine picking up that bow. Hold on, I need to watch the video now. I don't know where I am. Okay, yeah, you got past this part. This part, this part. Press start. Press start and go to the tab, show all the planets so that you can select one. And you can then select the planet if you have scanned. Press start. This, the planets. Select one that you can then select on the planet if you have scanned. A dead thing you can kill, you can see its weakness. This thing. This thing. No. This thing. Dodge their unblockable overhead attack. Cool. Skilled and nimble, strong defense is advised, including mindful opportunities and so. I mean, oh fuck. That doesn't really tell me what it's weak to, though. Dodge, it just says dodge their unblockable overhead attack. Dodge unblockable projectiles, deflect, reflect normal shots for energy. Yeah, I get that. It's these guys. They're fucking killing me. But, like, it doesn't say what they're weak to. It just says I must block their... So they have a strong defense. It's advising... Strong defense is advised, including mindful opportunities to strike. Whatever. I get it. I get it. I get it. I'm just bad, dude. Ah! Fucking Gab scared me. Guess for Kim and Noah. Fucking scared shit me. Wait, where did he go? Run this way, left, jump down, kill the person. Okay, so apparently there's gonna be a person here. Boom, that's how you fucking die, bitch. Go to the right, go to the left, go to the right. Okay, one sign. I think I know where I am. I think I know where I am. It gives you advice on how to fight it. Hey, I see that, I see that, I see that. That thing's just easy. easy to fucking kill with the force stop. There's a bow boy. Where's... Oh, there was no bow boy. Okay. So there's this dude.
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but unlike most, you're alive.
Greybeard. Hi, Greybeard.
Well,
gonna teach me a shout?
Hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures. And
traveler?
Dead philosophers.
Give me your strongest potions, traveler. I mean,
I study many things. But yes, that knight sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Oh, ancient beyond belief. The knight sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Mm-hmm.
Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
There's only one thing I want on this planet, and that's behind me. Give me it, bitch! Yes, motherfucker! Come on. Give me that double green. Give me that sexy, sexy double green. These are all scanning for me. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, my God. Oh my god, it's good. It's cool with y'all. Yes. Alright. Now that. That is what I'm talking about.
The double ladder, you can see this is a car control. Yup. Got to do blocky. So, cool.
Where's my other guy? Oh, that's cool. You could turn it off. How do you do it again? No, how do I switch? Oh, the arrow keys. That is sick. I like how you can just switch. That is cool. That is super fucking cool. So you can like, is there gonna be a two-handed saber in this game? Why does he have a glove on his left hand? Does he have a hand? Ooh, foresight maybe? I don't know, maybe. Now. Color, yes. So you just have the double forever now. That's pretty nice. Like this. But I like that sleeve. Oh wait, I've got a new sleeve. Ooh. I like this sleeve though. Yeah, that sleeve looks nicer. That's much nicer. I like it. Sexy. It's sexy. Let's get the fuck off this planet. Oh my. No. Please. Hold up. Why can't I? There we go. Come on. Boom. Oh. That is nice. Why am I dying? Shit.
I really need a stim.
That is nice. Oh shit. Boom. Dude, that is so nice. Shit, give me no. Stop it. Ain't gonna stop me from dying. Do I have to get the saber again though? Fuck. Fucking poisonous pieces of shit. Okay, so I don't.
Why do you say that? Crawler swarms are close to our camps.
Let's try. You are glitching out, my friend. No, stop it. Go, 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 go. Poison.
I need some meds, B1.
Stop it! It's nice though.
Help me, BD.
Oh, that was a waste.
Close one. Hey, BD1.
Oh. Just checking on you. Cute. You can like press down on the D-pad, and you. All right, dude. Good night, man. Are you going to bed or are you just gonna go play something else? Because you can stay around and help me. I'm still going to die a whole bunch of other times. Hashtag just saying. That is nice. Let's get out of this planet. Let's go.
The beasts got into the larder.
How did that happen? Trespasser.
I could defeat you.
Damn it, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. as fuck. Skill points do I have? 2. Okay. That is super glitchy. Okay, now I want this thing. So this costs 2 skill points? Oh shit. Look at this guy.
Chance.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck's sakes.
In fear. You cannot stand before us.
Hold up.
Cannot hide your weakness. He flees. Stop him from moving. Assured.
fucking hate that. Oh.
Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar. Warning.
Help, Stim.
Oh, no you don't. No you fucking don't. No you fucking don't. No you fucking don't.
Something?
Fuck this planet. Fuck this planet. Fuck this planet. Fuck this planet. Fuck this planet.
Finally.
This
planet. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Yeah, I fucking died
there
so many
some
times.
Close calls out there. Hang on.
I fucking died so many fucking times. Fuck. Horrible. 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 Just cutting through shit. You're all right. Fucking stars. Characters. Shit. Other characters. Yeah, that was my friend. My master, the wanderer. That's the guy I just met. My sisters. That's the chickie that fought me. No, that's the chickie that fought me. This is the chickie that... Oh. Archive Adonia. Archive 7. Goodbye. Oh, shit. There's one more thing I didn't get there. Oh, the bugs. I didn't scan the bugs. It's fine. I don't want to scan the book. Yeah, okay, I can see there's gonna be a much bigger skill tree. Okay, cool. Just let you see properly. Okay. Alright. Trying to get a bit tired.
I ran into a night sister.
What happened? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Although, she made it clear we're not welcome. She wasn't alone.
The Knight Brothers?
I think so.
Oh no. There's more of them?
I don't know much, but Cordova told me the Knight Brothers serve the witches of Dathomir. You're lucky to be alive, Cal.
Please tell me we're leaving.
It's an option. We can always come back here later if you're not ready, Cal.
I'm all ready. Fuck, they killed me so quickly. I just die over and over again. I'm not ready. I want to be
need anything, Kreese?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm really in the mood for a slow and painful death. You think you could find that sort of thing on this death planet? Or, maybe, just bring me back something that will haunt me for the rest of my dreadful life! Any of that work, you weirdo?
Jeez, dude. So much anger. So much anger. Okay. Let's get the fuck off this planet. No, I think I need to go to Zepho.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see them.
ground, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this.
Okay.
Cal, over here.
All right. It is. We are in a storm, guys. So because we're in a storm, you know. Gotta put your poncho on. It's stormy out there. Yeah. Gotta wear some clothes. Oh, you done fucked good this thing, haven't you?
Oh, we did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship. The Manis. Good name, right? Intimidating. Well, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
A discount?
Landing grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I sort of, almost. I mean, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
All right, Dick. To get better clothes for this idiot. Fine. So do I go up or inside? I'm gonna go up. What is that? Dogs chewing up a stormtrooper. I mean, that's great. I like how you're chewing up a stormtrooper, but
watch out, BD.
I'm gonna ask you to stoop. Scan. Oh, it's scanning stormtrooper.
Can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Scout trooper baton.
It's locked.
God damn. God damn it.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Can I take my lightsaber out, please?
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
for the help.
Alright. So, fucking stormtroopers.
Hey, BD-1.
Oh, wait, can I Oh, I fucking superb. I'd rather fight stormtroopers than fight Lul.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Buster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
I'm gonna demolish you. You let your guard down soon. Direct hit!
Good job. need some meds, B1. Appreciate it.
I don't scan any of these guys, so they're nothing new. I think that dude with the orange on his shoulder was new. This guy has to be new.
You won't get away. You're going down.
He dies so easily. Much easier than the animals on this planet. Repair this damn thing. Is that like a... That's a visual glitch right there. Yeah, look. Block. Great. So I don't have the push ability, so I can't do this yet. Do I go fight those guys or do I just leave it? Let's just go see what's here. See what this is. Ah, okay. A save is good. A save is good. Checkpoint. Okay, we got like 20 minutes left. How do I go? Lightsaber sleeve.
Eyes over there. This won't end well.
He's on the run. Move out.
He can't make us. Come on, fight us.
Come on, hit me. Hit me. Fuck.
Let's get him.
He's afraid of a real fight.
That's it. It's all over now.
Can you scan?
Okay, back there, BD1.
Can you scan this guy? Oh, that's out of battle. Okay. Alright.
What'd you find?
Come, shoot me.
What?
Goodbye. Oh, goodbye, yeah? Yeah, no. So what was the use in killing this dude? I think we scanned it already. Okay.
Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Duty. Oh, he said duty. Oh. Should I spend the skill point or should I just save it? Because I could save it. What would I spend it on? So you cost 2 and I only have 1. Sure. I'll get this one. Dark. Okay, before you that, let's get this one. Oh, that reduces way more. I guess it makes sense. Some light. Where the fuck am I? Whoa! Hold your horses there. We don't die. Shit, there was a fucking another one? Oh shit. Run! Oh my god. You fucking killed me. Jump! Oh my gosh, yes. Whoa. You want to fight? Oh shit, you fucking hot. Oh my gosh.
Stim, down.
Shit. That's a lot of dudes. That's very pretty, though. That's a lot of dudes, though.
I'm hungry. Target.
Jesus. I'm gonna die. Was a lot of bros. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, we went that way, so let's try this way.
Got a scan?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Is that it? Alright. Back to the other way. Got up early, so I'm gonna head back to sleep, but enjoy the game, looks awesome. I just thanks man. I have like 15 minutes left of the stream. Do you want to stay around 15 minutes? We can have a chat before you head off, because I end in at 5:30 if you'd like.
Is someone there? Nothing but air.
Oh, for fuck me. Sure. Cool. Sweet. Yeah, I was playing with Phil. Like, he was chatting. It was fun. It's fun to have someone just to talk around. I die a lot. Not very good. I just force stopped that at the wrong moment. But it's fine. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. It's very cool. This thing will charge me, and I'm most likely gonna die. Oh shit. There's a lot of fucking damage. Shit. Alright. Alright. There we go. But when you do it once, it's easy to do it again. So that was pretty cool.
Good timing.
I'm wanting to get back to my ship, or at least get back to like a lightsaber, but show you like some cosmetic stuff, because there's a lot of cosmetic in this game. Oh my god. Hold on, I gotta concentrate. I set the difficulty. Oh shit! I set the difficulty to like one higher than normal. It's fucking owning me all the fucking time. I swear, if I could like check stat, can I check stats? How much I'd fucking die? It's really fun. It's very, very fun. The lightsaber combat's pretty cool. I went to the one planet where you get the double hilted lightsaber because it's just super sexy. You get blue, green, and orange, like basic, but I tried my best not to read spoilers, but apparently there are other colors. Except apparently the only color you can't wield, which is kind of sad, is red. But apparently, like, you can get purple and shit. But what I find weird is, like, the only other color I would assume is purple. Because, like, those are the three. Those are the colors I know of. It's, like, purple. Oh, for fuck! I can't talk and fucking fight at the same time. So get him away. Oh, my God. You're useless. You're fuck. Oh, my God. I'm gonna... So the one thing I can say, which I really like, is there's like the mechanics for the weapons are really cool. So every like opponent has like a certain way of attacking you. They all have like weak abilities and strong abilities. So just kind of this thing's gonna fight me again. Come on. Yeah, come on. Yeah, it's like built for a controller. Fuck me. So I have to play with. Oh my god! For fuck! Jesus! It's built for a controller. I can show you when I spawn back in. Oh my god. I can show you. You can, so like even the settings, it's like straight up controls. There's no like keyboard bindings, so there's no like, there's no way to change keyboard bindings. So it's like, it's basically like as if they're like showing you, or like in a way telling you that it's like made for controller, because like there's not even like, oh, I guess here there's key bindings, but like it's not really, I don't think it's good with a rocket keyboard. Rather just use controller. This is some of the customization, but I think the cool customization is like the lightsabers. They're pretty cool. You can customize your little dude in the back here. He's like a companion, and you customize your ship. But I fucking died again. So back I go. Oh fucking yeah. Like I could not handle the combat system. Oh my god, what has happened? What has happened? I don't think I could handle this combat system with a keyboard and mouse. It's very much like you know the like roll to target things kind of vibe. So like you roll the joystick to target things, whereas you'd have to like swipe with the mouse to like target things. I find it's way more intuitive with a controller. Fucking little thing will come out that hole. Come on, bitch. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. Force pass. I only have the one force power for now. That was really, really early. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh my god! Okay, cool. I spawn here. That's fine. Okay. Come on, you fucking piece of shit. Come on. You piece of absolute garbage. So, it says in the thing. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I swear to God, if you don't kill me again. I swear to God. Fuck off.
Can I get some aid?
So Philip told me about how you gotta go to this fucking tactical guide shit. And it like tells you stuff, right? But those are the data bank. Oh fuck, what was it? Was it the tactical guide? Empire Pokemon. Oh yes. So it says that the low vision makes it difficult to change course. So, but like, when it fucking fights me, it like auto locks onto me and I just fucking die. And I don't know how to kill that dude up there. I need to kill that rocket launcher guy because he fucking owns me. Run, run, I'm gonna run straight to him.
I've got him.
I have to, because I can't deal with this guy. Okay. Now that that guy's dead, I can actually combat.
Someone get him!
I can actually fucking combat.
You can't beat us all! Can you hit him?
Okay, come on, relax. Okay, what is this?
We should chase him. Someone get him!
For fuck's sakes, the amount of bullshit that happens, sure, like how many times I fucking die. Okay, hit it. Oh my god. Oh nice. Okay, moving on. Finally. Okay. Let's stop you there. Stop you there. I think. Oh, run, you fucking dude. What? That was dumb. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. I don't think I'll make it. I made it. Fucking hell. So, how was work, huh? Was it enjoyable? Did you have fun? Did the chef shout at you a lot again? I hope not. 6 more minutes. I think I should try and work to my way to finding a save point. Next save point I find. So you could send these bullets back at them. Check. Whoa, what's that though? No. Oh my god. Stop. I need a save point so that I can end this. There's a save point here. Where is the close? Okay, so there's a save point towards this one. Let me save, and then I'm off. Off to bed. I hope you've had a nice day, Dario. Didn't enjoy it at all, but anyway, I'm almost done. Yep, you're almost done, dude. Like you said, end of December, you're gonna have the nice PC. You could do this. We could stream together. It'll be good. It'll be enjoyable. Okay, let me rest. So I think this is where I'm gonna end it. Cause I got 5 minutes left and I don't wanna go into any more hecticness before I have to go off. But sorry that your day was crap. And hopefully it gets better. You're almost done. You're almost over. That's good. You're gonna get a sick PC, and then at least with a sick PC, you can like stream with me. We can play games together. We can stream together. Story play games like this as well. Cyberpunk. Hopefully, I think you should have the PC by Cyberpunk because it's June. So I think you should have it by then. So at least like you could like stream Cyberpunk, whatever, because that'll be pretty cool. But yeah, so I will see you tomorrow, Dario, because of course we'll game after. I pressed leave. Leave. Oh my god. See, you have to hold things. The minute you have to hold things,